One major thing I'm curious about is our anatomy. You see, I've taken anatomy classes, I got degrees, whatever, but still doesn't make sense. Doesn't make sense. And the question I always ask myself is, how close is the male body to the female body? And there's so many things that are weird. What's the difference between a penis and a clit? What's the difference? Why do men have nipples? They all try to tell you we were all female first and all this whatnot, and then we transformed over, we made a decision. I guess our bodies made a decision to choose male or female. However, but if you pay attention to that, then why are your nipples still sensitive as a male? If that's the case, why don't I have small breasts instead of nipples? Does the body chose? It just says, you know what? Let's cut this off. Let's keep them with the nipples because we can still go either way or whatever. It's serving no purpose. It's not like I'm a spare nipple for the baby. What's the point? What's wrong with the naked body? Why is it offensive? Why can't I walk around naked? Why can't anyone else walk around naked? Is it like really because perverts? Is that the reason? Then if it's because of perverts, then it's not offensive. Feel me? The question is, why can't we do this? Who said it's civilized to wear clothing? Who said it's not? God designed me as I am. Naked I came into the world, naked I shall leave. So why can't I walk around naked now? What does it do to offend you? If I see a woman naked, it doesn't offend me. If I see a dude naked, it doesn't offend me. Why is it offensive? Why is the human body offensive?
Subscribe and share for your chance to win a $100 Amazon gift card. Winner announced on the first of every month.